just like that. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put this in the fridge, let it cool off. I'll put this in another container. And that is how I'm making smoked onion barbecue sauce.